I'm not talking about this bed. I'm talking about my bed sheet messy. You know, the one for compression. Don't worry about it. Hey, y'all, what's up, man? I consider myself the king of lay. I think I got the best lay in the wave game. Ain't nobody laying their hair down better than me. You know why? It's because of my bed sheet messy, man. And I'm finna share that with y'all, man. Why? Because I love y'all. I want y'all to be great just like I'm great. We can be great together. Let's take a look at this. This is how majority, this is how pretty much everybody in the wave game rag up. And as you look at the arrows, those are the problems that they have once they unrag. That's why your watching styles never come out quite like you wanted it to. Or, you know what I'm saying, you had a fork here and here and there. You know what I'm saying? But we finna stop all that with the bed sheet. Let's take a look at this picture. Photo credits to Henry Barbs. This the one that went viral. Y'all should know about this one. As you see toward the back, everything good, all the connections and all that. But as you see toward the front, you see forks and all that type of stuff. That was caused by a headband. Bad compression method. That's just what I did for that time. But that's why the bed sheet method is going to be the best thing since watching style. Everybody going to be doing it from rookies to elite, and it's gonna benefit their pattern. If you say this didn't help your pattern, you is a straight up lie and hate. Cause it's gonna make your wave 5 to 10 times better than what they is. They gonna be doing this method in 2080. This ain't never going nowhere. Oh yeah. And if you don't know, you're gonna know now. I am the first and only waver to never brush his hair, never have a brush head, but have fire waves. Me. And now you have certain individuals or certain individuals trying to do that. Let's understand something. I could be imitated, but I never could be duplicated. Because me, I do this in my sleep. And we out. YouTube, what's up, man? This your boy Wolfmaster Mel, the Wolf God, man. Y'all already know everything brand new, and the new stand for New Era Waivers. Man, I'm bringing something crazy to the game today, man. I'm bringing my bed sheet method, one of the most greatest things next to the washing style, man. I promise you, once you start doing this method, man, your waves are never going to look the same. I call it the bed sheet method because of the way that I apply everything that goes on my head. When we think of our head, we want the best lay. Best lay. And in your bed, you want what? The best lay. So everything that I apply is going to go in the way that you make up your bed. So first thing you got when you make up your bed, you got what? Your fitting. And so when we talk fitted, I'ma show you everything. You want to fit the first thing to go on your head, you want it to fit your whole head, man. This is why I know this bed sheet method is gonna be considered one of the greatest things since watching styles. Because, and this all the way down from rookies to elites, everybody, when they put on that durag, they putting it on a certain way. And That way, it's way durags create forks. Now, it probably don't as much on a dry head, but on wet hair, your hair do move, and it moves easily. So you have quite a few spots that when you put that durag on, it creates forks or hair movement. And that's why a lot of people watching styles don't come out the way that they want. When people rag up, their hair don't come out the way that they want. It's because of how they put in their durags and every other form of compression on. They have, if you think about it, spots right here, this is the problem that people had the most, these are spots that people had the most problems. You think about right here, you think about their crown, and I'm gonna show you some more spots that are back here. So that's why this fitted, the first thing to go on your head is gonna be the fitted. You want to fit your whole hair. You want everything to be under there, everything to be good, and you don't want nothing pulling or nothing on there. I'm gonna show y'all all that type of stuff. The next thing when you're making up your bed is what? The flat sheet. So the flat sheet gonna go right over the fitted. Once you apply that, this is gonna be the next form. It's gonna go right over that fitted. Once you apply that fitted, fit your whole head. Go throw that flat. Go throw the flat on the bed. Last thing. This is what everybody sees, so you know you gotta make this look good. And this is what gets you comfortable. This is the comfortable. So the last thing is what? The comforter. You know what I'm saying? You want a nice looking, you know what I'm saying? Get you a nice rag for the people who like designs. You know what I'm saying? Get you some nice design. Cause this is what's gonna be on top. So, what did I just mention? We got the fitted, we got the flat, and we got the comfort. That is my bed sheet method, and I'm going to show y'all today, and I promise you. I don't want to hear nothing about no somebody did it before. Ain't nobody did it, because like I say, the washing style, this going to be just like the washing style. This going to be right next to it. I promise you. Because once people start doing this all the way from the rookies up to the elites, their ways are not going to look the same. If you think about lay, because this is where your lay come from, your form of compression. If you think about lay, who have the best lay in the game? Yes, that is I. Nobody lay is better than mine. And it's a reason why. It's a reason why I got the best lay. 1 year and 10 months of hair, and I lay it down. And once I lay my hair down, it's no moving. I'm not applying no products. I don't put no, what's the stuff y'all got? The pomade, the beeswax. All that other type of stuff that y'all are using to hold it down, none of that. We not putting none of that in our head, because I'm gonna show you how to get the king of lay, which is what I always have. Once I lay my hair, it do not move until I tell it to move. It's like a dog, it sit. When I say get up, it get up. My phrase is you laying or is you playing? Straight like that, man, but I ain't gonna hold y'all up, man. Let's get into one of the greatest methods since the washing style, man. It's about to go down. Let's go! All right, let's take a look at them. Ooh, top shot. Okay, connect, game, crazy. Look at the crowd, look at the crowd. You see it? Oh my god, boy. All right. Enough of that. Let's get to it. Bed sheet method. All right, first thing first, you want a silk durag, and that's gonna be your fitted. Nice silk durag. This one, I know you see your tears and all that type of stuff, but this what give me the best lay. Out of all my durags, I get the best lay out of this rag, so I'm using it. All right. As I mentioned before, your first one is your fitted. You want to put this durag on, the durag to give you the best lay. You want to put it over your whole head. That's why it's called a fitted. You fitting it to your head. That means that behind your ears, you see that? Straps right there. What the straps in front and the rest of the durag right behind the ears. All right, next thing. You know the compression caps? They give you nice and tight, and they give you a good lay. But however, those bands, the stretchy bands, those will move your hair while it's wet. So you don't want to use that. You want to get what we call a dome cap. The dome caps are a little bit more stretchy, a little bit more durable, and they're not gonna move your hair as much as the new compression caps will. So you want to put that dome cap right on top of the silky. And the dome cap is what I consider the flat sheet. That's why you laying it flat, right on top of the fitted. Right on top of the fitted. Get it nice and tucked, nice and snug there. Nice. You gotta work on it. And you're not tying anything, so don't worry. And you're not moving your hair, because you're not tying everything. so everything is nice to the touch. So, you know, work with it a little bit if the durag move or whatever you want to call it. If it move, cool. But your hair not moving. That's the good part about it. So you just work till you get everything lined up perfectly. Work it, work it, work it, work it, work it. Bam! There you go, there you go. Make sure everything is covered. You don't get that when you're doing durags and stuff the regular way. That's why my bed sheet method is one of a kind. All right, last but not least, you got what we call the comforter. That is going to be a nice designer durag. You know what I'm saying? Get your nicest rag. What you want people to see you in. And this is what you're going to get tight. This is what you're going to try to get your compression from. So this is the only one that you're going to, you know, put the no-knot method on. Shout out to Wiz. This is the one you're going to do the no-knot method with. All right, you come all the way around it. Come all the way around it. Bam, 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 bam. Make sure you're covering up the forehead. You know what I'm saying? Get that thing comfortable. You know what I'm saying? Come all the way around and make sure everything lined up. You want stuff looking nice and neat. You don't have your bed looking a mess. Your head is your bed, so you don't want this looking a mess. So get that nice and neat. I'm talking about everything lined up. So take your time. Take your time. Okay, okay. Come around it. Come around it. Bang, 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 bang. Bring that other one. Bring it right around it. You want everything the same way, same way. There you go, there you go, there you go. Oh, get it right, get it right, get it right. Oh, there you go, there you go, there you go. Okay, keep doing it, keep doing it. You want to keep doing it. Get everything good, everything neat, because you don't want that head moving. Come all the way around it. All the way around it, and everything staying in the place. You see that tuck I just did? Now, usually, if you're doing durags and stuff the regular way, which is pretty much how everybody else do it, that tuck right there could move your hair, create a fork or a misprint in your head. That's why my bed sheet method is one of a kind, because now you're not nowhere near your hair to create that move. So, bam. That's it. You can tie this one up, roll it up, and you know, do the tie, or you can leave it hanging down, whatever you prefer. Now remember, the first sheet, which is called a fitted, that right there, you do not, we ain't tying this. But however, the strap, we not tying that either. You know what I'm saying? Because if you pull that, it's gonna move your hair. So remember the regular way. We not gonna bring this the regular way that you would bring the durag strap back. I want you to flip it just like that. Boom, boom. Come all the way around. You want to get that nice and neat, nice and neat, covering the whole pattern. Don't miss nothing. And don't pull. Do not pull tight. You have no reason. This is not for the tightness. This is your fitted. This is the other part of your fitted. You do not need to tighten this. Please do not pull on it, because remember, this is the part that's touching your hair. If you pull this is going to move your hair. We do not want to move the hair. We want what we ragged up. That's what we want when we take the rag off. All right. Other one. Flip the other strap just like so. Bring it all the way around. Remember, you want this nice and neat. This is your bed. Make it right. Make it right. So you coming, you coming, you coming. Bring that all the way around and bam, hit your tuck in the back. Sweet. Got it, got it, got it, got it. Bam. Oh yeah, you in the game. Now if you want to pull that down. Remember, that's the comforter rag that you pulling down. Get that nice and snug. Look at that, look at that. You ain't leaving nothing out, and you don't got that little pinch that you'll usually have with the other durags around your ears. You got a nice flat, you know what I'm saying, nice flat line around your ears now, instead of that pull, that tug that you'll usually have. Do not pull that first durag, and you know what I'm saying, you good to go. Don't pull that durag right there. Do not yank it at like such. Do not. Now that one right there you can yank, but do not pull the first one, and we out. Oh shoot, look at it, look at it. You see it, you see it. Perfect, look at it, good. There you have it, YouTube, my bed sheet method. One of the only ways to get a 100% complete lay, I'm talking about fully compressing the waves, man, is to do my bed sheet method. All those forks and stuff that come when you watch your styling and putting your durag on, we finna stop all that with the bed sheet method, man. I'm talking about right along with the watch and style, this bed sheet method gonna be getting you forever, man. I'm telling you, man, a great gym, man. And we all know who got the greatest layup in the game, man. Who got a better lay than me? Nobody. The best lay in the game right here, man. But now I'm finna teach everybody. I'm teaching everybody how to get the best lay of their life. Your waves will never be the same after this bed sheet method. We finna stop all the hair movement and stuff that happen when you putting your durags on, all that stuff. Home, man, we stopping all that, man. So make sure you like and subscribe to my channel, man, so you can get some of this new stuff that I'm be releasing. I'm gonna be releasing a lot of new stuff, man. And remember, man, love the game, respect the game, but no matter who you is, always remember you can change the game. Oh, and don't forget, everything brand new, and the new stand for new era waivers.